he's not naive. He knows, I mean, he's already been tormented, tortured, imprisoned, beaten, flogged, shipwrecked. You know, all of those things have already happened to him before we get to 58 AD and he's in Jerusalem. So he knows the potential for danger in the temple. He knows about previous riots in the temple as well. I think he's just prepared to accept the consequences for doing it right.